And now, for our grand finale of our Around the World review, we take it down to the farm of the Summer's Adelaide and the Hot Box Farmerettes!
Just give me the grand total.
Five.
your mother.
Lament? You don't even know my mother.
Well, I'm gonna be meeting her soon. What do I tell her? What do I tell her I did with 5 kids? Training them to the Phillies or something? What are we gonna do?
We could get married!
But marriage ain't something you jump into like it's a kettle of fish. We ain't ready.
I'm ready. Nathan, what do you think I got in this box? Nathan, what do you think I got in this box?
Sally's wedding shop. I can't guess.
It's a wedding veil! I've had it for 3 years. I won't show it to you because it's bad luck, but you'll like to see it. Anyway, I've got the veil. Now all we need now is a license and a blood test.
A what?
Blood test. It's a law.
What is it? First thing, my crap game, but they open my veins.
Nathan, you're not planning on running a crap game again.
Adelaide, how could you think such a thing? Why do you think I gave up the crap game in the first place? It's because I love you, and I want us to be the happiest married couple in the world.
Anybody seen Aaron out here?
I don't think so.
You! I'm all dated up tomorrow with Society Max, and he breaks it on account of your dopey crap game. Honest, Adelaide, I pity you.
You and I are gonna be all right. After all, we love each other, and we're gonna get married.
I don't believe you anymore.
But it's true. Come on, honey, cheer up. Let me see that smile. That's my girl. See you tomorrow.
See you.